The city of Pittsburgh now has a hiring freeze. Mayor Bill Peduto says the city will not fill the 64 open positions right now. He says it'll save the city about $3 million. That's a fraction, though, of the $127 million budget gap that the city anticipates this year. Mayor Peduto has asked the federal government for emergency funding.